this video, we're going to walk you through how to pick up your completed files from the Scribendi site. Once your editor has finished working on your file, you will automatically receive an email from Scribendi letting you know that your file is ready to be picked up. To collect your file, you can click the link in the email and sign into your Scribendi account. Or you can log in as usual by visiting scribendi.com and selecting My Account. After logging in, you'll notice that your order has moved from the In Progress folder to the Ready for Pickup folder. You'll see a little number 1 above that folder, which indicates that you have a completed order that is ready to be picked up. You can also find your completed files in your Order History folder. This folder provides information on all of your past orders, as well as a download button for recently completed orders. However, note that this download button will only be operational for 2 weeks after your order is completed. If you need to download your file after this time, you can contact customer service to request it. In this video, we'll download the tracked version, but the process is the same for both versions of your file. First, click Download, which is located to the right of the file name. In most web browsers such as Firefox, Google Chrome, and Internet Explorer, your downloaded file will go straight to a Downloads folder. Google Chrome looks like this. Your downloaded file will appear at the bottom left corner of your web browser. Simply click the file name to open your document. Finally, if you're using Internet Explorer, a yellow bar will appear at the bottom of your screen. To open the file, simply click Open. If you submitted one or more Microsoft Word documents, you will receive a tracked and clean version of each file you sent us to edit. The tracked version of your file uses Microsoft Word's Track Changes feature to display every change your editor made to the document. The file will likely also contain comments from your editor, such as suggestions or requests for clarification. The clean version of your file has all of your editor's changes integrated into the document. The comments are still visible in this version because they require further attention. Note, however, that if you submitted a PDF, you will only receive one revised version of your file because PDF software does not have a track changes feature like Microsoft Word does. If with any of these browsers you decide to save the file rather than open it right away, but you're not sure exactly where it went on your computer, don't panic. Your computer has a Downloads folder from which you can access any file you've downloaded. To view this folder, click the Start button at the bottom left corner of your screen and open My Computer. Next, go to Downloads and find the file name of your document. Double-click on its name to open it. To protect your computer, Microsoft Word will open downloaded files in protected mode. To see the changes that have been made or to make additional changes, you'll need to click Enable Editing. You should now be able to access your document. If you open the tracked version of your document and have trouble seeing your editor's revisions, check out our video, How to View Your Editor's Changes, for further instructions. Should you have any other questions about collecting or opening your file, you can contact our helpful customer service representatives by phone at 1-877-351-1626 or by email at customerservice@scribendi.com.